Hello friends, today we will define tolerance group for the vendors or customers. Tolerance group for vendors or customer deals with the differences in the payment either received from the customer or made to the vendor. Now let us see how to create it or define it. Use T code OBA3. Click on new entry. Now put the company code for which you need to create the tolerance group. Now you can give a unique identification code for this tolerance group, or you can leave it blank. Why it is advised to keep it blank, because if you keep this blank, it will automatically assign to this company code, and rather it is assigned to all the vendors or customers under this company code. So it is advised not to give any code, but yes, you can give name. I mean, you can put the description of tolerance group. Now come directly to the permitted payment differences. Now I'm making it in here. I'm putting an amount and I'm putting percentage for income side and payment side, or gain or loss side. Now what does this mean? Whenever you make a payment or you receive payment from customer, system will consider difference of the receivable or payable amount with either 100 rupees or the 5% of that amount, whichever is lower. So this is it. This is the only thing which we need to update and remember. So I'm saving the record. Now see, tolerance group for company code 1500 is created. Now as I have left this code blank, all the customers or vendors created under this company code will follow the rules of whatever we have described here. So thank you. If you have any queries, please